It's the I am mentality. Faith is an instinct. It's not something that you just do, it's something that you are. And so today we talked about what you put I am to. When Moses was going to free the Israelites, God said, tell them I am that I am. And so what we put our I am to is what sends us. And we don't want to be sent in the name of anybody but God. And so today we talked about shifting your mindset to having positive I am, so that what sends you aligns with what God said.